Using NASA's Hubble Space Telescope, a team of astronomers captured the clearest image to date of the unexpected interstellar comet 3I-ATLAS. Astronomers are now able to more precisely estimate the size of the comet's solid icy nucleus. Its estimated diameter is no bigger than 3.5 miles across, but potentially as small as 1,000 feet across. Hubble captured a dust plume ejected from the sun-warmed side of the comet, and the hint of a teardrop-shaped dust hail streaming away from the nucleus. This behavior is similar to that of previously seen sunbound comets originating within our solar system. The big difference is that this mysterious visitor came from an ancient and unknown realm of our Milky Way, launching from an undetermined star system long ago and far away. In what may be the final chapter in its space odyssey, 3I-ATLAS is plunging toward the sun at a staggering 130,000 miles per hour. This is the highest velocity ever recorded for a solar system visitor. The comet's astonishing speed suggests it has traversed interstellar space for billions of years. The comet gained speed due to the gravitational slingshot effect of the stars and other objects it encountered. The longer 3I-ATLAS traveled through interstellar space, the faster it moved. Hubble observations suggest that comet 3I-ATLAS was likely expelled from a developing planetary system. This occurred as icy bodies aggregated within an outer disk or ring surrounding a star, further supporting the idea that such outer belts are common in planet-forming systems. Another possibility is that 3I-ATLAS is just a fragment of a small icy planet that came too close to a white dwarf star, disintegrated under the stress of gravity, and sent its shards cannonballing back into space. 3I-ATLAS is an icy fossil from a time perhaps before Earth even existed. If 3I-ATLAS has wandered among the stars for nearly half of the Milky Way's age, it could provide insights into the history of our galaxy and the processes behind our solar system's formation. Comet 3I-ATLAS will make its closest approach to the Sun in October 2025, but don't worry, it won't be anywhere near Earth. NASA's assets, including Hubble, the James Webb Space Telescope, the Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, and the Swift Observatory, will closely monitor the comet to measure its chemical composition as the Sun's heat further sublimates its ices. Should it survive the perilous journey near the Sun, the chances of 3I-ATLAS experiencing another close encounter with a star are incredibly remote. It's also possible that 3I-ATLAS, like many fragile comet nuclei approaching the Sun, could break apart or disintegrate into dust, bringing its existence to an end. Before 3I-ATLAS entered the picture, we detected two other interstellar visitors. 1I-Oumuamua in 2017, and comet 2I-Borisov in 2019. With numerous advanced observatories now scanning the skies, we should find many more interstellar objects visiting our solar system. Each new discovery offers astronomers valuable insights into both our own solar system and the distant universe beyond.